Yo, yo, people, Garrett-A-Doon here for another video, and in this video, we're going to be playing Flashing Lights on the new map and driving a police tow truck. Now, this is something we've not done in quite some time, something I don't believe we've even ever done on this new map, but I'm looking forward to it, so let's go ahead and get started. So as a tow truck driver, we will be giving out tickets as well, and we're going to be doing our first one right now. If you look over there, there's a vehicle parked on the sidewalk, so we aren't really able to tow this one. It doesn't really make sense to do that, but given a hefty fine is definitely allowed. So first things first, got to grab our traffic vest to make sure we aren't going to be hit by a car or anything. That would not be good. Okay, so we got it on, but I cannot close this thing. I don't know why or what's going on, but either way, we're going to cross the street, and there were vehicles that got in a collision there, but there's not much I can really do about it. So we're just going to pretend that didn't happen and focus on what's in front of us. So this guy right over here, we're going to do blocking driveway or access, and just got to fill out all of the info. I really hope the issued by eventually becomes our name instead of just player name. I don't know why it's still a placeholder, but there we go. That is a job well done. There are quite a few vehicles parked in front of us. Let's just make sure this is all good. Those two seem okay. Alrighty, let's keep on going. Yeah, I definitely see one in front of us that's not in a good spot. Now, I'm going to tow this vehicle. The game might say that we weren't supposed to, but to my knowledge, if you're fully blocking a sidewalk, you will be towed. Like, this vehicle has no wheels that aren't on the sidewalk. Let's turn on our lights, and wow, this thing is very bright. And I'm gonna hop on out to give them a ticket real quick, just so we get that out of the way. At least we'll get some kind of reputation points if it does ding us at the end. So we'll go ahead and say this is blocking driveway or access. Fill it all in, and there we go. Plus 2 reputation points. Now let's see what happens when we tow it. Alrighty, I'm going to try to do this in first person as much as I can, but probably not going to have much luck with that. Here we go. Alright, our alignment should be pretty good. I guess we'll use the arm in third person, but if we can get in position in first person, that'd be great. Think that's good. Yeah, you know what? Let's check this out. Okay, a little bit too close. Probably should have lowered this arm down already, so let's do that now. Now, for anyone wondering what the controls are, you just use your arrow keys. So this is going to the right, and then down obviously brings it down. Now we can back on up, just like so. We'll raise it up a little bit. Now this is a little bit embarrassing, but I don't remember what the connect button is. So I'm going to try a few different ones. Let's try V. Nope, okay. What about B? No. What about G? H. Nope, H is horn. Okay, I think I knew that. K turned off our vehicle. Oh, it's J. Okay, that was my first guess. Anyways, let's head out. And I'm going to actually raise this a little bit more. There we go. Okay, so we'll just try bringing this around like so. Hopefully we don't hit anything. This is a little bit tricky, but we look to be good. So I'm trying to drive back without using any kind of GPS or map or whatever. And the reason for that is because I really want to memorize this entire place. We obviously have the old map memorized, but this is a completely different layout. And when we're on calls that require like chases and things like that, it's much better to have it memorized. Now, is the light going to turn green? Yep, there we go. I feel like that car blue or red, but I can't really do anything about it, unfortunately. So we'll just have to follow behind them and pretend they did nothing wrong. Oh, wow. They're like crossing over the line, too. What a terrible driver. That must be a drunk driver, right? Like, I really hope game AI is not doing that. And since this is our first time towing a vehicle, I'm not 100% sure on where we're going. I think back here. Yeah, definitely right over this way. We have our tow mark in the impound lot. And then it says leave vehicles here. That is really helpful. Okay, here we go. And are you good? Oh wait, probably should lower it down and then release it. So let's click J, and there we go. Wow, we actually got reputation points for that. I am surprised. I wonder if we're able to pull over vehicles when driving the tow truck, because it has all the different features we would need. We obviously have our lights. Now, it's not really the right colors, but we have sirens, we have our police horn, And we even have a police computer that I believe has the ability to scan vehicles. Let's check that out. I'd be surprised if it didn't have that feature. So let's give this a shot. Oh yeah, it definitely picked up on something. Ooh, this vehicle coming in our direction has registration suspended. Okay, let's see if we're able to do anything with them. Okay, so let's signal for them to pull on over and give this a try. I don't think we've ever used a tow truck to pull someone over, not even in the old map, so I'm looking forward to this. Okay, wait, is this where they parked? That is not a good spot. Let's try our best to take up as little space as possible. Okay, so question, driver license and registration. Hugo, why do we have so many Hugos in this world? Okay, I'll be back in one sec. Whoa, sir, you just hit my vehicle. What is that about? Okay, you know what? In your defense, I didn't have my traffic advisors on. I probably should turn those on. There we go. Okay, now you know to go around me, so don't do that again, please and thank you. But I guess we have to stay in this vehicle because we've got to run this info. Everything seems to be okay, but again, let's look at the vehicle. And yeah, we are definitely being hit right now. So it's not stolen, that's all good, but again, registration is suspended. Now, I don't know what police do in real life for suspended registration. I'm gonna assume we just give a ticket. Let's try this out. So, hello, sir. Let's go with verdict, and we're gonna do traffic ticket, violation, registration, being suspended, and that is Hugo Rios, I don't know. There we are. D1711Q, $70 fine, and there we go. Now let's get back to being a regular tow truck driver and find the next vehicle that is parked illegally. So I've been driving around this map for a while. There's really not much to do on here as of yet, at least when it comes to parking enforcement. Most of the parking lots don't have any kind of rules. The streets don't really have rules either. And for that reason, I'm gonna switch over to the old map and see what we can do there. All right, guys, we have teleported on over. There we go. And oh, we just got a call of a vehicle without a permit. That is exactly what we were looking for. So it's just going to be down the road, not too far at all. And obviously, we're going to be going code 1. But what does this say? Here we go. You will be towed if you do not have a permit. Okay, well, that answers our question. There might even be multiple vehicles here that are without permit. We're gonna have to see. Definitely this yellow one here. I don't see anything on that. The blue one I saw when we were coming in does have a permit. Now, what about that red one over there? Yeah, they don't have a parking permit either. Interesting. Now, what about over here? They don't either? Wow, okay. But then this other card does. So I'm gonna say, how about we give this one a ticket? It's a no valid parking permit. There we go. And then we'll go over here and do the same thing. No valid parking permit. There we go. And the vehicle that we will be towing, I'm also going to put a no valid parking permit ticket on it. And that's a job well done. Okay, so now how do I get this thing out from here? I'm gonna just try my best. If we can't get it, then I'll have to go grab one of the other ones. Okay, now let's try squeezing on back here. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna attach. Let's just try getting one of the other vehicles out from here. Let's reverse on back. Here we go. Oh, I forgot to lower it down. That's not good. There we go. And let's get on moving. And I would try taking out that gate, but I feel like this is a much safer option. Okay, so we're gonna have to go the long way. Here we are. And you're in front of a fire hydrant. Oh, I would... okay, you know what? We're just going to have to give it a ticket. And it's a no parking zone. And that's good. Okay. All these citizens really think that they can just get away with anything. You're in front of a fire hydrant too. I'm giving you a ticket. Don't worry. I'll be back. Is that guy also? Oh, okay. Yeah, we're just going to get all these guys in front of fire hydrants. That's definitely our priority. Drop this bad boy off right on the ground. And disconnect. Now it's time to get all of these vehicles that are blocking the firefighters from doing their jobs. Luckily, this is right beside the station, so we can do a bunch of these back to back. Okay, so before I connect, I do want to just hop on out and write them a nice big ticket. So block and fire hydrant, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and done. You guys didn't expect the quickness there. Again, same thing for this guy. He's getting a ticket right now. Hopefully we'll be able to tow him before despawning. 1, 2, 3, 4, done. And one final truck. Here we go. Are you guys ready? Block and fire hydrant. Let's see how fast they can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we are. Now let's get this butt crack out of here and head on out. Ooh, geez, this is a weird angle. Am I about to break a tow truck? No. Okay, if that van keeps driving, I'm going to be really upset. There we go. Nicely done. Can I make this angle any sharper? Oh, yeah. There we go. You really have no wheels on the ground. Wait. We can tow it like this? That's even better. Okay, let's go. Definitely going to be in first person when we're carrying it. Oh, look at our mirror. That looks so weird. Okay. Yeah, it's working, I guess. Kind of. Please do not comment about this being unrealistic. Trust me. I know. I think we all know. This is a bit of a weird situation. Can I just, like, detach and we're good to go? Not quite. What if I push you? Okay, well, I can't push you. Can I just punch this thing? Nope, doesn't want me to punch it. Ah, this is annoying. I worked so hard to get you here. Like, I can push my tow truck back, but I can't push this thing over. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And then we'll lower it down right here and release. There we are. And now it's time to finally get this charger towed out of here. So we'll lower that down and turn back on our lights. Position on up. There we go. Connect. Raise it just a little bit this time. And we're good to go. I think we're going to have to leave that pickup truck just because there's a vehicle in front of it and behind it. Unless I move those other two, there's nothing I can really do. The lights are better turn green in 3, 2, 1, now. Aw. Oh, there we go. Okay. I should have just edited that. Why did I say aw? I can trick you guys. Nah, I'm kidding. I only do that sometimes. Like, probably once every, like, 20 videos, you know? Just so it's more entertaining. No, honestly, somewhere or another, I feel like I trick you guys every video. Usually little small things, but still. But don't worry, you guys catch me literally 100% of the time. So, it's kind of just for fun. So that's the end of this video. Why not click the secret video in the top right corner? But first, make sure to subscribe and click the thumbs up button down below. That's also where you can find our Discord server with over 3,000 members. You can also find our Twitter, Instagram, Patreon page, merchandise store, and even the Garrett Place membership link. You guys are awesome. Bye-bye.